Good luck, everyone. Have fun.
You know, if you go off there, the person inside has no obligation to let you back on the track again. Thank you.
that guy.
John.
What the hell? I didn't do anything.
He drove straight back onto the track, didn't he?
I didn't know. I was
right on your inside, John. As you overtook me, I came back on the inside around turn one. So we were side by side, going down that little turn one to turn two straight.
I didn't realize that. I'm sorry. I didn't think I did anything wrong.
Check out the replay afterwards and have a look what you think.
Oh, I will. I don't drive dirty. I didn't mean to hit you if I did. I mean, I know we collided, but I didn't know you were there.
Okay, don't worry. Shame. It was really nice up until that point.
Yeah, but there, I still got another guy chasing me here, so I got raped. But I'm sorry if I did something, but I'll check it out. We run before.
I'm going to concentrate on what you're doing. We'll talk about it later.
Guys, wait for me.
The outside line, Christoph. Take the corner as well. see if we can tow each other towards those two in front of us, Crystal. Come on for it.
But it's only two laps left. Won't make it. Thank you. guy behind me crashed. John, couldn't avoid you.
Yeah, I'll look up.
Thanks, Jericho.
What a race.
You there, Jason?
Yep, I hear John. Yeah, just about to look at it myself. I don't know, just what's your read on it, John? As I said to, I think Patrick it was earlier on in the race, once you've gone over that white line, you're off the track, and I'm not obliged to give you the space back. Obviously, it would have been more sensible to do that, but yeah, I'm just playing hardball at that point. But yeah, what do you think?
Well, technically, you're probably right. I mean, I've had that before when guys don't lay off, but I only went, you know, slightly over the curve. The point is that I didn't even know you were there. I had triple screens, but I still did not see you. My spider did not see you. I had no idea you were there, honestly. Yeah, it's just a racing accident.
Oh, yeah, for sure. No, I know you didn't do it on purpose. But, yeah, so I think you sort of agreeing with me. Technically, I might be in the right, but it doesn't help me.
Thank you.
UK.